I'll show you the main features of AEGIS using the microclimate example. So there's the map, which has map tools, data table with data tools, and a text box with text tools. The map is made up of layers, and if I click on the map and use the layers key, we can see them. So there's the background JPEG file of the school, and that's called a raster layer. And on top of that are the sites, which are on a locations layer, and that's been added in the AEGIS editor. These layers can be switched on or off individually. I will close that box by clicking on the layers key again. The sites on the map and the rows in the table are linked together by the site name. So if I click on site 5, for example, it comes up to the top of the table. It's easy to make your own map, linking the site names in this way. Now the sites are linked together, we can use the tools to display data on the map at the points as pie charts, bar charts, proportional circles or coloured circles, or search the data to find sites, for example, above 13 degrees in temperature. So the other videos will explain how to do all these different GIS skills in AEGIS.